After now 60 years of being conductor, I started some years ago to discover that the balance between outstanding good orchestras and outstanding good conductors doesn't exist anymore. And this was a moment where I felt it's just necessary to inspire the orchestras and young conductors to learn more about the past that they can be able to go into the future.
The melody. Come on.
Cooking or just doing something, started to sing because I felt now she's quite happy, she's quite content. And if she sang chorales, it was with such a great heart and necessity to pray.
It should not have a resting place. There's no place where it's really standstill. It is always like somebody cries, or somebody is desperate for. It's a silence which can be shouting.
In Wroclaw, I started to study music. Normally twice a week in the afternoons, I went over by train and had my lessons here.
You conduct too much with your bottom here.
Philosopher than before. And I watch out for what happens in the world. And I try to look behind the curtain. And I'm glad that nobody could destroy my soul.
The viola.